Once again, to the Catalyst channel. Today we'll be looking at how to find the conjugate acid of a substance. Whenever a substance is given to you and you are asked to find the conjugate acid of it, all you need to do is the opposite of what you do when you are finding conjugate base. Remember in the previous video, I taught you how to find the conjugate base. Now we are learning how to find conjugate acid. To find a conjugate base, all you need to do is to remove one hydrogen ion from the substance given to you. But to find the conjugate acid of a substance, all you need to do is to add a hydrogen ion to the substance given to you. So they are opposite. Now the question here says, find the conjugate acids of the following. Here on the board are the substances given. So let's find their conjugate acids. To find the conjugate acid, all you need to do, add one hydrogen atom, add a plus charge. Why? Because what we are adding is a proton, and the proton is H plus. So when you add hydrogen atom, add one plus charge, and that is your answer. So I have Cl minus. My conjugate acid of this becomes HCN. There is a minus here already. By the time I add my plus charge on it, the plus will neutralize the minus. So I have my answer as HCN. To find the conjugate acid of this, all I need to do is to add one H to this. I have two H here already. If I add one H, it will become NH3. That is two here plus the new one I'll add. That's three. There is a minus charge here. Remember, after adding your H, you also add a plus charge. So by the time I add my plus charge on this, the plus charge will cancel this minus. So this is my answer, NH3. The next one says H2PO4 minus. To find the conjugate acid of this, I will add one H, add one plus charge. If I add one H to two H, I will have three H, H3PO4. If I add my minus sign, one plus sign to this minus here, the signs will neutralize, so there will be no charge. So this is my answer. To find the conjugate acid of this, I will add one H to this substance, and if I add one H here, I will have H2COO. But to write it better, we can write it this way, HCOOH. I think this is metamic acid, like this. That is metamic acid. It was like this. When you add your new H, the new H comes here. And remember, the new plus charge you add will cancel this minus. So you have this. And the last one says OH minus. There is one H here. If I add one more, it will become two H. My minus sign will cancel, my plus charge will cancel this minus. So if I will now have two H and O, and that gives me, that is OH2, which is the same thing as H2O, and that's water. So the conjugate acid of OH is water. I hope you understand this. Give us a comment, drop your, how you feel about this teaching. Are you understanding what we are doing? Tell us how you feel in the comment section. Do not forget to like this page, and please share this link with your friends. Invite them to subscribe to our channel as we teach you every day to get better in chemistry. Thank you.